Hello, welcome back to UDLP. There was a huge update. I decided to hop on. Now I've started the hedge loss against this winter, so that's one of the issues. Other than that, they had an AM with the firefighters, so there's a couple more interesting videos coming out. There's also some new vehicles, new buildings. There's just a lot of new stuff, so I can't wait to show you. Right now I'm taking out the Hellcat, the one and only. And maybe I'm going to be taking out on these streets. I'm not sure what my plans are, but I'm thinking that things are about to get more interesting. There's a lot more to do. If I go down here, I believe it takes you to the police station. Set up that guy. Of course, in this game, there's real life everything. Such as this way, you have an actual subway. Apparently, there's a lot of real life shops and houses and stuff, which is really nice. I'll show you a bit around. There's gas stations. Yeah, Billy told you. Yeah, that's the best. You go pretty fast. I'm not sure if there's really any cops on. That we usually take streets. And I think there's a McDonald's, I believe, we're going down this way. We got the speed. Yeah, because I see a McDonald's sign. Right there. Excuse me. So, go this way. There you go, you have your $1,000. There's a lot more things to be looking forward about. And basically, these are three different servers I like to use. My server, Rain, and then I like to also use this new one. Honestly, amazing. You see, one of these are basically your PDF pieces. You can hop on, go play with your friends, and just have a lot of fun. Another thing about it is you can basically buy a vehicle. And instead of breaking off the levels, majority of the vehicles, you don't have to be a certain level. And you don't have to be ranked. You don't have to buy some cop pass or anything. There's a nice Polo King. Gas station. It's pretty unique. And with this, you basically do whatever you want. Pronouns. What have you. Firefighter, police, tow truck, civilian, robber, all of you name it. Go to banks and rob. This server has the police RP. Basically, when you come to this server, there's the most people just drive around and tend to do whatever they want. So there's not really cops who pull you over, you know, want to. What about the respawn car? These are some of the vehicles I have. I wish I could have the more, but these are just the ones I have. This one. Depending on what server I play, it's depending where I can spawn. But let's make a way back over here. There's nothing that way, but if we go back this way, there's that way. There's more to look at. There's schools, and I believe there's new buildings I haven't checked yet. Let's do that. That guy. Holy wait. Oh my. Is that talking about Rainbow or something? I have no clue. not sure if this is watchable. That law. This guy. Anyways, after this guy's talking about what comes better, then I'll literally just do that. Anyways. There's the lot. I believe there's some fire stations and stuff also. Go this way. Don't crash out. I think there's... what is this? I actually don't know what that is, but... there's supposed to be a school somewhere. But it's down at this road. Which is gonna be like the last thing I show you. Go down here, put your point on. Probably don't need to, but... school. Anyway, see you on the next video. Bye.